highlight important information, add captions, and create a dynamic look for your footage with the 30 professionally designed and animated templates in Essential Callouts for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Essential Callouts. The templates are broken up into categories based on the design style: Basic, Box, Drop Zone, Fashion, and Simple. Let's take a look at how these work. I'm going to use Essential Callouts to label some of the camera gear in these shots. I'll attach Basic 1 to the first clip on my timeline. I can position, scale, and rotate the title with the on-screen controls. There is a second handle to position the dot of the callout. I'll go ahead and check the Flip parameter to move the line to the other side of the title and reposition it. I'll add in my text. I have complete customization control over the look of the pointer, pointer line, title box, and lines box of this callout. I particularly like the way you can add wave curvature to the line. At the bottom are drop shadow controls if you need them. All of the callouts include a built-in motion tracker. There's not a lot of motion in this shot, but I'll go to the first frame, move the tracker box over the camera, and click the track forward button. Once it's tracked, I can set the tracking to pointer, which keeps the title in place as the line moves, or all, which moves the whole callout with the footage. Now that you've seen the basics, I'll finish out the rest of the timeline. I'll mix and match the different styles of callouts from the different categories. And I'm done. Essential Callouts is an excellent set of titles that will help you display information on your timelines with a professional look you can achieve in minutes. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.